I was just lost as a kid. The gangs made me feel like I had a purpose in life. I have 6 brothers and 1 sister. 5 have been incarcerated. 3 of us have been shot before.
Why young men and women in Stockton continue to join gangs.
Tonight at 11, only on ABC 10.